So hello everybody and fellow gamers and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be playing some Riddle School. If you don't know what Riddle School is, it's been floating all around YouTube recently. I don't know why. Apparently there's lots of games in the series, I'm going to play them. We're going to start off with Riddle School here, look at it, expression games. He started to be like, They look nervous. And he's like, screw it. And then he's like, happy. He's like, bye, to quit. What's this going on? This is a proof tribute. Oh, okay. Okay, so I think this is the school he went to. Like, not a school like this, but it was kind of like, it was based off a real school, I guess. I don't know. Oh god. Turn that down. Okay. Grow. Mathness. 3 + 0 = 2. I've been sitting here for 2 hours straight listening to addition facts. All because I tease somebody I'm in a special class. I thought even I'm a smart teacher, clearly. Right now I'm afraid it's a burden about teach. Good. Those are apples like faces. Alright, that's it. I'm getting out of the school. What's 3 + 131 + 42 again? I forget. Mate, sing it. Groan. These dice were end of the game. Okay, Riddle School. Okay, cool. Welcome in. You can tell how the school's low budget. That's the teacher, Mr. Khan. He asked me lots of questions because he doesn't know any of the answers. Fair enough, clearly. Classroom, and there's only 2 seats in the classroom. Makes sense. Okay, now that was short. Can't believe it was like that. Alright, 5 is what we're gonna do. Okay, here's this. That Zach, he is always very cold. He has no problem freezing the war fountain. Fair enough. That's Fred, my best friend, and the most bored class member. That's Smiley, she's the only one in the school who likes learning. Smiley's cute, also the one that made fun. That I made fun of could be in that special class. Fair enough. That's my teacher, Miss Kofi. I'm not good at reading out loud, so it's difficult. So I'm guessing this is why he zips. Trash sent in by Oscar. Death drawing by someone named John Brown. Maybe developer of the game. Looking up there reminded me of Trap Union. So you guys, see parents, this is what we feel like when we're at school. Out of my closet. That's the untouched door, which is perfectly conditioned and is currently displayed. Surely if this school is that bad, surely someone will be like, brrrr, spring a school. That's how this is an island in high school. That's the most door that guys are using for this school. A big fat battery clumps. Let's keep going. Hey, it's me, Richie. Got a got a whole boss? Yes. Yeah. Yes, I do, so please get out of my way. Ha! Listen, if you were there, you would hear screaming and shrieking. I'm not the only one in there, but for me. Fair enough. That's... yeah. It's me, Fred, Smiley, Zach. That's the school's famous smiley smudge. That's how I made it. said it was only seven streams. There's Chubb and the other seven. That's eight. Someone managed to steal the blueberry wedding up there. That's a green gunk. Why don't they have it in every game? Like disgusting game. They always have this like this red and green stuff on the wall. It's so weird. Cookie vending machine is not unfortunately broken. I guess that's why, because I'm kind of like a stereotypical thing to cookie vending machines. Alright. I don't know what I'm getting. No. I think I'm safe. The last file we ever had was going to be okay. Right then, so I don't know what I'm doing here. That's the first I made at home because there's a number of blocks in the school. This got 7 students who were 50 blocks. No sanity. No wonder this school is so like budgeted. Thank you.
by you.
What are you doing here? Ha! It's got a box office, and it's literally a box. I talked to the principal, standing. What teacher are you? Okay, slow down then, mate. Dungo, Riddle School. Alright then. Now go read a book. I haven't got any. Mate, I haven't got any books. Alright then, I guess that this button obviously is specifically. Fair enough. So that, my friends, was Riddle School. Yay! Okay, I got confused there when I had explored everything. I didn't know what to do. It was so simple when I found it out. But, you know, it's always good to make a good video out of this. Anyway, if you guys did like the video, make sure to give a big thumbs up. All thumbs up, the channel, I appreciate like, always, subscribe, and leave a comment as well. Also, thumbs up for my new haircut. I already said that in the last video. I don't even know why I just said that. Keep that easy breeze going, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Bye.